Hello, my name is Deirdre Ingram. I am the current principal here at Belvoir Elementary School. Belvoir Elementary is a special school because we have the first dual language program here in Pitt County. Throughout our partnership with Participate Learning, our students have received a global life-changing education. This program began with our first cohort entering kindergarten in 2015. And now, here it is, 2021, and they are graduating from the program. This program is very special, not only because our students learn to read, write, and speak in another language, because they have developed into global citizens. We are very proud of our students and all they have accomplished through this amazing journey. There have been many people throughout the years who have supported and advocated for this program. I, along with the Belvoir Elementary School staff, would like to thank you for your dedication to the Dual Language Immersion Program here at Belvoir. To our graduating dual language students, we are very proud of you. And remember, you will always be the world's greatest.
When I came to Belvoir in 2012 as an instructional coach, I knew that we had a very diverse school. We had diverse demographics. We had a variety of families and community members that spoke different languages. And so we knew that we needed to find a way to bridge the language barrier and make a connection between our students and their families. So in 2013, district leadership kind of started looking at the research behind dual language programs. And we looked at the research from Drs. Thomas and Collier, and we read different studies, and we saw how things were happening in different parts of our state and throughout the United States. And so the research was very promising, and we decided that we wanted to see it in action. So myself, school administration, district leaders, we took trips to different schools that had dual language programs. And so through those visits, we decided that we wanted to bridge the two worlds together, the English world and the Spanish world, and that's where we came up with the term Dos Mundos, which is what our program is called, because we wanted students to thrive in both environments. So as a school in 2014, we started deciding who was gonna be the kindergarten teacher in the program. We started partnering with Participate to find international teachers so we could bring the culture to our school and really give students the best experience possible. And then in 2015, we started the program. And that was something that we were really proud of because we were not only the first school in Pitt County to start the program, but we were the first school in the Northeast region of North Carolina. So we kind of led the way with dual language immersion, and we started having schools to hear about the things that we were doing. And then we in turn have become a model school where schools come, they visit, they learn from our experiences, and we help collaborate across the state.
Creo que mi memoria favorita sería cuando los chicos empezaron a escribir, a leer, porque se ve el crecimiento de cada uno de ellos, todo el trabajo detrás de eso. Una de las oraciones, de las primeras oraciones que empezaron a escribir es yo soy, yo veo, me gusta. Y entonces empiezan a expresar lo que sienten, lo que quieren. Luego empezaron a escribir oraciones como mi maestra es, y tenemos una fotografía de Crystal que escribe mi maestra es Monita, pero es increíble cómo de no saber cómo agarrar o tomar un lápiz, llegan a poder expresar todo lo que desean, y eso es muy poderoso en la vida de un ser humano.
I would have to say that one of my favorite memories of this group is the field trips that we took that year. We actually got a chance to take them to see Disney on Ice, and they absolutely loved it. I think it was a first experience for not only myself, but for a lot of them as well. And they were able to learn a lot of the songs ahead of time that they would hear at Disney on Ice, and they sang them the whole way to Raleigh on the bus, and it was just It was a lot of fun. But I would also have to say that one of my favorite memories is not just from that year, but just the whole time they've been in the program, just mm-hmm. seeing them grow from kindergarten to now fifth grade is just, it's crazy. It's amazing to mm-hmm. see the growth that they've made in both languages. Mm-hmm. So. If a parent were thinking about signing their child up for this program, I would say absolutely 100% do it. I know that there are a lot of unknowns, especially if you're signing them up for a program that is teaching them a language that you don't speak, but I can promise you that they will have some of the hardest working teachers you have ever met. And I would also encourage you to listen to some of the students that have been in this program before and see the progresses that they have made.
Creo que el poder hablar dos idiomas, el efecto que eso tiene en la vida del ser humano es increíble. Lo que una persona puede hacer sabiendo dos idiomas, de verdad que no tiene precio. Y aquí hay un equipo de maestros, de personal que está, que desde el fondo de su corazón trabajan con mucho amor para que estos chicos no solo aprendan, sino que vivan los dos idiomas. De verdad que es un privilegio venir o viajar a cualquier parte del mundo y ser capaz de ser embajador de tu cultura, llevar parte de tu tierra, de tu hermoso país a otras culturas y aprender de estas. Esto nos da mucho conocimiento de lo que es ser humano, cómo podemos comunicarnos mejor con otros. En la medida que nosotros nos comuniquemos mejor, podemos tener una mejor calidad de vida. Y yo amo mi país, amo Honduras, son mis raíces, mi familia vive allí y lo que espero es que el mundo mire a mi país y a todos los países como hermanos y con esa idea de que podemos vivir y sobresalir juntos.
I would describe this experience as like amazing because there's a lot of different teachers from different places and you get to know, you get to learn about where they're from and stuff.
Yo describe divertido porque yo aprendí más cosas, más culturas y hablé con más personas que como las personas en Honduras. Era como algunas semanas atrás yo hablé con algunas personas de Honduras. Era divertido.
So my experience, I would say it was fun, amazing, and helpful because in my family, nobody don't know how to speak any languages. So it's like when my mom signed me up, I'm like, oh, this is going to be hard, but I know what I'm going into.
So this group will always have a special place in my heart because it was my first time doing the program. One of my favorite memories was in the video that I shared, Francisco was trying to teach me how to salsa dance. So he was salsa dancing with me and all the kids were in the background just like hyping it up. And that was just so fun. And another memory, and I think it was more of like a realization, was at the end of the year, like you look back and you realize exactly what happened and how these kids came in and defied the odds so early into the program. And just realizing how much growth they had made and like what exactly they had done and like to be able to learn in two languages. Some of them coming in not knowing anything in Spanish or anything in English, just the success that they had in first grade. And the growth that they made, like that was very memorable and they set the stage really, really high. It's very, very special because it gives the kids an amazing opportunity. It sets them apart from their peers and it gives them advantages in their future, which I think is a selling point for parents, because kids don't really understand that when they're in first grade, when you say, oh, you're going to have all these great advantages over other people when you get into the career force and all these things. But it really, really sets them apart to be able to be biliterate and bilingual. And like we would always tell them, it's a superpower to be able to speak and read and write in two languages. So it's definitely an advantage. I think it's tough work. It takes a lot of work, takes a lot of effort, but I think parents and students should know to trust the process. You know, it is hard work. It takes a lot of dedication and it can get tough, but it's worth it. I promise you it's worth it. It opens the doors for you, and they're just open doors to success and to a successful future. My parting note to you students would be to say that I love you all so deeply. You're amazing. You're going to continue to grow and do great things in your life. I'll be rooting for you, no matter where I am. I'm always an email or a phone call or a handwritten letter away.
How would I say different?
Chido. Divertido. Wonderful.
Bueno, porque puedes ayudar personas que no saben las palabras cuando se meten en el programa.
I would describe it amazing because I got to learn new things, and I was like, I got new friends, and I got to speak like a different language other than English.
Bonito porque ayudas a personas que no saben cosas nuevas.
Spectacular. Interesting. Incredible.
Divertidas porque yo me gusta aprender muchas cosas, lenguajes, culturas, personas y muchas más.
So I remember Ms. Brown was the English teacher. I was the Spanish teacher. So she had one group that day, and then I have like the other group that day. So we were reading the same book. As soon as we finished that reading class with Ms. Brown, we just called each other. Like, it was so funny. We said, hey, they were really answering the questions. So they do learn English. And I was like, I'm so surprised, because these kids, like, they were really, like, they know, Dania, what they were saying. Like, they're really transferring that knowledge in Spanish. So we were with Ms. Brown so surprised to see that language can be transferred. Like, it was so amazing to see that, even if I was teaching something in Spanish one day and then she was teaching something in English the other day, like, when they come, we don't have to make any review. So because they were both learning the same thing, and that was like, this is so cool. We were so happy with Ms. Brown, and we felt like that was like a great start in second grade, yeah.
So I would say my favorite would have to be when we went to the Museum of Life and Science. That was such a fun trip, and just getting to see the kids run around, and we got to see the butterflies in our classroom grow from caterpillars, and they actually got to see a ton of different types of butterflies at the museum, and they were just having a blast running around, getting to see a bunch of different types of animals. So that was so much fun. And then the last day of school, actually, a lot of tears that day. That was a hard year, but lots of fun. We were singing to this song called Happy that one of the kids showed me. We played it like on repeat that whole day, just dancing around and just having fun. So those are my two favorite memories.
Que no existen barreras, que el miedo solo es un obstáculo, pero que realmente esto se puede lograr. Es increíble ver cómo la misma comunidad de niños, sin importar, yo en segundo grado comencé a ver eso, los niños se apoyaban unos a otros como, vamos, tú puedes, inténtalo. No solo las maestras los pueden apoyar, pero también los mismos amigos, y que esa comunidad que se forma es lo que creo que es lo más especial y lo diferente del programa, como el apoyo mutuo que hay entre los alumnos. Estos niños no fueran tan exitosos si no tuvieran ese apoyo que solo puede venir de los mismos compañeros.
I think just how, for the students, how proud you're going to be of yourself and all of that you can accomplish in this program. I know there are moments where every student, I'm sure, feels like it's really hard. And there's a lot of pressure in some situations, but every year at the end of the year, I know every one of my students had multiple moments where they were just really proud of themselves. And same with parents, I'm sure they'd be really, really proud of their students.
Lo más bonito de ser hondureña y de poder estar aquí es el poder compartir con mis alumnos todo lo que yo solía hacer en mi país. Pero creo que lo más bonito es saber de que hay muchas similitudes con los diferentes países de los que vienen mis estudiantes. Yo creo que nos divertimos mucho y nos sentimos tan identificados de saber que comemos lo mismo, que jugamos lo mismo, que cantamos lo mismo, que a veces celebramos lo mismo. Y yo creo que el poder compartir cada una de esas cosas que hacen especial a Honduras en mi salón de clase, creo que a ellos también los hace ser más curiosos, como ser ciudadanos del mundo, no ser ciudadanos de un solo país, sino...
This one we were talking about how to be bilingual and how about talking about two languages and how you can help people around the world when they need help. And that's all.
My favorite memory was meeting my friends and my new teachers.
Mi memoria favorita es cuando yo fui con señora Covington y mi mamá en como televisión. Yo era la única persona que hablé dos idiomas y yo estaba representando dual language.
My favorite memory was in kindergarten. Like, newspaper came and then I saw myself in the newspaper and it's like, dual language. I'm like, oh my God, this is so cool. So I was like, that's my favorite experience in dual language.
Okay, with this group, I think my favorite memory is that last day of school when I had to have both classes because Marquez had an appointment, and so I had to keep both of them. And they had to say what was something like a cheer or a toast to the class. And it was really nice to hear how emotional, how caring and thoughtful they all were with their wishes and everything that they said that day.
Bueno, aquí en Belvoir todos los años hacemos un desfile donde hablamos sobre libros de Dr. Seuss, y ese año recuerdo que nosotros hicimos sobre el Lorax y fue muy emocionante porque nos preparamos muchísimo. Nos pusimos unos bigotes con unas gafas, el traje de color anaranjado, y realmente los niños lo disfrutaron muchísimo y logramos ganar, y fue un triunfo muy bonito porque lo disfrutamos y tuvimos todo ese proceso de mirar cómo la lectura, aprender del autor, y también nos divertimos muchísimo haciendo las barras a los compañeros y trabajamos en equipo, así que es uno de los recuerdos más bonitos que tengo.
The thing that actually made me feel like this is great is the fact that these children become a family and they love each other, and it's really like a family. They protect each other. They are always looking out for each other. And so it's a family that's together from the moment they're in kindergarten, and they keep going grade by grade, and it's great to see the bonds that they form amongst each other.
A mí me gustaría que los padres supieran que aprender dos idiomas es totalmente posible, que los niños son capaces de retener y aprender vocabulario en dos idiomas, que realmente les abre muchísimas puertas el poder saber inglés y español, y que prácticamente aprendiendo esos dos idiomas pueden hablar con cualquier persona en el mundo. Y realmente es muy bonito ver cómo pueden comunicarse, leer, escribir en los dos idiomas.
Okay, so the fact that my family is from the Dominican Republic, I do speak Spanish, so I can relate to everything that they're doing in the Spanish side of things. And they also get introduced to the country of the Dominican Republic, and they get to experience my experience as a child. Grew up in the same household where Spanish was the main language at home, and I went to school in speaking English, and how you can become that person in the future. Because I'm an example of being bilingual because I had both Spanish and English as a child.
Bueno, yo soy ecuatoriana, vengo de América del Sur. Cuando yo estoy enseñando en mi clase y hablo un poco sobre Ecuador, es muy bonito poder ver que los niños están interesados en conocer sobre mi país. Y también es muy bonito que ellos puedan identificar que hay muchos errores sobre personas que piensan erróneamente que ciertos países pasan ciertas cosas que no son ciertas. Es muy bonito que ellos aprenden que nosotros nos parecemos muchísimo y que a pesar de que somos países totalmente diferentes, igual tenemos cosas muy parecidas y eso nos hace muy especiales.
I would say it's fun and interesting at the same time because you get to learn another language that you haven't learned before. And it's actually pretty fun because the teachers are really nice. They treat you good. And if you need help, they'll help you with whatever you need help with.
Yo creo que el programa dual es divertido, es muy interesante porque si tú estás en este programa, te puedes enseñar otro idioma y los maestros, los estudiantes con quien tú estás, es muy divertido para estar con ellos y es muy, pero muy interesante pasar tiempo con otras personas en el programa dual.
If you don't know Spanish, you can come to Dos Mundos and learn English and Spanish.
If you are interested in learning Spanish and but you still want to learn some English, or if you're interested in learning English, then you should come and be a part of the Dos Mundos program.
If you're trying to learn Spanish, I would just say you should try it because you can use Spanish in a lot of things because it's one of the second most popular language in the world and has a lot of benefits.
My favorite memory with this group is our Christmas party. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you remember. So our Christmas party, we combined both of the classes, the English side and the Spanish side for that day. And we combined all the desks so that it was like one large family table. And we just had our little Christmas, it was like a little Christmas dinner. And instead of putting like a movie on, we all just talked to each other and it really felt like a family gathering. And so that was really cool. It was a special memory.
Una de las cosas que recuerdo con mucho cariño, y también estoy muy de acuerdo con Miss Harold, lo que dijo, me encantaba verlos a todos juntos compartiendo. Siempre en cada reunión que teníamos traían golosinas, traían churros. Entonces se sentaban, no eran las abejitas, no eran los cardenales, sino que eran todos juntos. Y podíamos compartir, y eso también para mí fue una de las mejores memorias, tomándonos fotografías, bailábamos y en fin, nos pasábamos muy bien.
I would want them to know just how valuable this program is, that something that's offered by public education, it's an experience that is like no other for kids to have, you know, what they learn, what they get from it. Being able to speak two languages, it's such a superpower to have. These kids are such good problem solvers. It's going to open so many opportunities for them in the future, job opportunities, just help them be better global citizens in this and be able to compete in this
very competitive world that we live in, and it's free, you know, it's it's amazing.
Este programa tiene muchísimas ventajas. Qué bueno, padres de familia que tomaron esa decisión de poner a sus niños aquí en este programa, donde en el futuro les va a abrir tantas, pero tantas oportunidades de empleo, de poder viajar, de poder ayudar a otros también, de conocer incluso la cultura de nosotras que somos maestras internacionales, que venimos de diferentes países. Ellos tienen la oportunidad de conocer la cultura de Honduras, la cultura ecuatoriana, la cultura de Colombia y aún así de otros países. Entonces, este programa abre puertas para el futuro y que lo aprovechen, que sigan practicando español, que sigan practicando y conociendo personas, ¿verdad? Para que ellos en algún futuro van a ayudar. Así que recomiendo mucho este programa para aquellas familias que todavía están indecisas, para que puedan traer a sus niños con nosotros. Algo que me gusta muchísimo de este programa es que como maestra internacional puedo incorporar mi cultura en las lecciones que damos diariamente. Eso ayuda muchísimo a nuestros estudiantes, pues ellos crecen en vocabulario, crecen, son pensantes, críticos, ellos pueden dar su punto de vista. Entonces, es muy importante que como maestras internacionales compartamos nuestra cultura con los niños, y no solamente nuestra cultura, nosotros también aprendemos de la cultura de ellos. Al final somos iguales, ¿verdad? Somos iguales. Entonces, de esa manera yo puedo compartir mi cultura con ellos, ellos aprenden y yo aprendo de ellos también.
I think it's gonna help me because I can like help people translate, and I can like help people understand the language if they don't understand it, and I can go to like a Harvard or something like that if I want to. So yeah.
Este programa puede ayudar para mí. Este idioma es muy muy favorita como mí, y puedo ayudar personas que no entienden ese lenguaje.
I'm so proud of the group that we have this year in fifth grade. They have worked so hard. They will always be a special group because, you know, they were the first, but they have just amazed me with not only what they've learned, but their composure throughout the program, how hard they've worked, how dedicated they've been, and, you know, just how much they've learned throughout these last few years.
Bueno, creo que se me otorgó la oportunidad única y sumamente especial de poder compartir con estos chicos cuando tenían 6, 7 años y ahora que están en quinto grado. Al principio se me vino a la mente cuando eran chicos, pero luego tuve que empezar a pensar, no son más unos niños y su forma de pensar, pero cómo los hemos visto crecer, cómo este aprendizaje en estos dos idiomas los ha cambiado, les ha dado forma tanto de mente como de corazón. Y podemos estar tan orgullosos de su crecimiento, de todo el trabajo que han realizado y de lo orgullosos que se sienten de pertenecer a este programa.
One way to know it's worth when we celebrate the world. Celebrate the world, come on and celebrate the world. Celebrate the world. All you gotta do is live your life, be true. Live your life, be true, and never be afraid to grow. Grow. It don't matter how you got.
Yo estaba en tercer grado y no aprendía inglés. Y hasta que entré en el cuarto grado, entré como, hablé un poquito inglés. Pero ya de quinto grado, hablé más inglés. Ahora, I can speak now.